There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how do people study whole night continuously? Studying at night requires mental strength. Studying at night requires mental strength. Studying at night requires mental strength. Here are some of the tips to pull off a successful all-nighter. Here are some of the tips to pull off a successful all-nighter. Take a short nap during the night or right before it starts. Okay, this isn't exactly staying up all night, but taking a nap for even a few minutes can improve performance and minimize signs of sleepiness. Even a little shut eye can help you stay up for the rest of the night. Take a short nap during the night or right before it starts. Even a little shut eye can help you stay up for the rest of the night. Even a little shut eye can help you stay up for the rest of the night. One study found that people did better with just a 26-minute nap. So shut your eyes for just a little bit, and you should find it easier to make it through the entire night and next day. The key here is to take a short nap, because otherwise you could end up in a deep sleep, which is very hard to wake out of. The people did better with just a 26-minute nap. You could also sleep a little bit longer the night before. You know you will be up all night. The body will bank the sleep, and it will be easier to get through the stretch of sleeplessness without it. Could also sleep a little bit longer the night before. You know you will be up all night. Make sure the lights are on and bright. Your body clock is actually aware of changes in light and darkness, and you will feel more awake and alight. The body clock is linked physically to the eyes. Make sure the lights are on and bright. If you're super tired the next day, go outside. The sunlight will also function to wake your body up more. The darkness causes the body to produce melatonin, which is the sleep hormone. If you're super tired the next day, go outside. People's instinct is often to turn down the lights at night, but that's probably going to make you more sleepy as the body perceives it's time to call it a night. Turning the lights higher than normal will trick the body. Turning the lights higher than normal will trick the body. Stay busy and move. The brain is going to be more alert after you move a bit. If you don't have time to exercise, you could just engage in a conversation, wash the dishes, do something to focus your body on a new action for a time. Stay busy and move. Changing an activity also might wake the body up more. The body will become more alert to compensate for the new activity. The body feels less tired when you're busy because it will focus on the task instead of the lack of sleep. Changing an activity also might wake the body up more. Mental activities also may help you stay awake by keeping your focus on something other than the fact you're tired. So try playing a game. Some mental activities, like reading a book, may make you more sleepy, though, especially if you do them while lying down. You could listen to a talking radio show though. Mental activities also may help you stay awake by keeping your focus. Cool down the room. The body temperature naturally lowers during sleep, so people sleep better when it's colder. However, a hot room is probably going to make you feel drowsy. Cool down the room. Other ways to trick the body into feeling more wakeful include taking a cold shower and getting dressed up for your day. Taking a cold shower and getting dressed up for your day. In addition to turning down the room temperature, you could also open a window. The breeze should help you stay awake. In addition to the lower temperature, if it's cool outside, you could also open a window. Some more tips. Drink some caffeine during the night. Coffee or an energy drink will give you the boost you will need to make it through the night. However, don't guzzle it down all at once. It can help you stay more alert if you space it out throughout the night. Some studies show caffeine can increase your focus. Drink some caffeine during the night. Most people need about a 5-ounce cup of coffee or caffeinated beverage to get the necessary boost. That's about 100 milligrams of caffeine. Caffeine will wear off in a couple hours, and it takes about a half hour for you to feel its effects. Most people need about a 5-ounce cup of coffee or caffeinated beverage to get the necessary boost. Be aware that drinking a lot of caffeine can also make you jittery and have some side effects. When you stop drinking the caffeinated beverage, your body might crash, making you feel extra tired. Be aware that drinking a lot of caffeine can also make you jittery and have some side effects. If you don't drink coffee, eat apples. They have enough sugar to keep you awake. If you don't drink coffee, eat apples. They have enough sugar to keep you awake. Eat high-energy foods to give your body a boost. Some foods will give you more of an energy boost than others. If you're pulling an all-nighter, you need to give your body some fuel. So don't skip meals. Eat high-energy foods to give your body a boost. If you're pulling an all-nighter, you need to give your body some fuel. If you're pulling an all-nighter, you need to give your body some fuel. Eat something that has protein, fiber, or complex carbs in it. For example, a sandwich with a glass of milk or granola with fruit are good choices. You should also drink a lot of water. Staying hydrated is a natural energy boost. Eat something that has protein, fiber, or complex carbs in it. Drink a lot of water. Whole grains, tuna fish, mushrooms, nuts, eggs, chicken and beef are also high energy feeds. Empty calorie junk food filled with sugar could set you up for a sugar crash, so the energizing effects are too temporary. Whole grains, tuna fish, mushrooms, nuts, eggs, chicken and beef are also high energy feeds. Quick tips. Don't lie down for a long time. It will be hard to get up. Don't lie down for a long time. It will be hard to get up. If you absolutely can't stay up that late, consider drinking a soda with caffeine like Mountain Dew, Pepsi, Coke, etc. But make sure your parents are okay with that. If you absolutely can't stay up that late, consider drinking a soda with caffeine like Mountain Dew, Pepsi, Coke, etc. But make sure your parents are okay with that. Don't do anything to wake anybody else up. Make sure that you're not going to school the next day. If you listen to music, make sure it's not relaxing. Don't go on electronics a lot at night because staring at the screen too long late can make your eyes sting a little and make you tired. Drink lots of green tea and English breakfast tea. They both taste great, and with the help of a little sugar, you can get the energy you need to stay awake. Hope I answered your question. Cheers, D.